Hello, this is Cedric Green, and today is Sunday, September the 8th, after 6 o'clock, and I'm here to do a presentation on camera glasses that I ordered from Amazon. I got it today. Notice my soul on the wall. And here's the box right here, they are in. Got it today, Sunday, 2-day delivery. That's an ordinary Friday. I'm finna get ready to open it. And they are a pair of OHO 4K Ultra High Definition 1080p sunglasses. And these are my old ones right here. I haven't about a couple of months. And right now they gotten broke right here. Super good, but still holding well though. These are my lenses from my old glasses that's in there. And this is the box that came in. They talking about they about 12 megapixels. Well, it's not so. What's good about them? You can't see the camera. This located in there. The only problem I have with these is turning them on. It takes so long to turn on and you don't know which function to go in because you got to wait for it to do this and do that. And it tricks you sometimes. This is the case for the glasses right here. They go in. It's a nice case. Nice case. This is a nice case. Now I'm going to do the unboxing of my new glasses right here. Alright. Did this side too. And then go across the top. As you see. Voila, it's open. Get a nice white box. So look around it. There's no writing or nothing on it though, but it says from OHO and 4K Ultra High Definition Waterproof Radio Sunglasses, 32 gigabyte. Built-in memory card. I was supposed to be getting ultra high definition video out of these. In fact, it should show like this phone is showing on one of my pins though. My video pins. It show excellent video. Now I wonder how these are gonna show. Open it up. Comes with this glasses case right here. These are pretty big. I'm finna unzip it. Move these out the way. I'm finna unzip it right now and open it up inside. As you can see, and voila, the inside of that. This here, this contains the glasses though. This, the charging brick, you plug in the wall for a USB charging cable. This is the band that goes behind your head. And each end hooks into the handle of the glasses. You can go behind your head though. And this is the extra lens that comes in it to put in your glasses, and the charging and viewing the mini USB cable right here. Put that right there. Also comes with the instructions that you see here. Anything else? yeah, this is the wipe cloth, the, so you can wipe it, get lens clean and stuff, to get dirty. And then right here, put the set on it. Oh, sunshine, but these glasses are called sunshine video glasses. That's it for the case. My wife can take them out, open this up. Here they are. Voila. Look at them. Already in dark lens, and these are supposed to be prescribable if you take them to the right opticianist, you know, your eye doctor. And these fit behind your head. On this side, just it's regular. Right there. On the other side, that's where you get, here's the button. One time operation to turn on the glasses. It's the push and hold for video and start recording. And now the quick pushes, take pictures as you video record. And to turn it off, just hold and turn off. These two areas, you got the indicator lights. Only you can see one is red and the other is blue. The red comes on, flashes on and off when it's recording. And on the blue light flash and come on when you take a picture. And these vibrates, they go to let you know that the recording is on, and when each picture you take, all right? And you go when you turn it off. This is real nice. You notice right there's the camera lens right up there. It's not that noticeable. If people ain't really looking for it, ain't gonna notice, you know. You always have something to record. And there's a lithium battery inside one, this here. On this side with the button is. It's supposed to last 1 hour of recording time off the battery. 32 gigabyte memory, that means get up to a little bit over 5 hours of video. Ultra high HD 1080p video. You also got 4K, which is a much more high resolution, you know. It's really great. And according to here's the specifications of the glasses. In the instruction manual right here, all that. And also supposed to have two microphones, and it's supposed to record in stereo, so I'm gonna check that out also. Here's the specifications and all that. It works with Windows and Mac. Really easy to operate and extract videos off of it. I haven't tried it yet because I'm just opening them right now, so it's really great. Alright. Alright, they look great on me. Oh man. I should get these prescribed and everything, and you know, with transition lenses and all that, and it'll be all great. Look cool and alright. Okay. On one side of the handles, we got the one button, only one button operation, so easy. And right here, this is where the USB, the mini USB cable plugs in. As you can see, it's supposed to be waterproof. You can dunk it in some water while it's running, and it's not gonna short out or nothing. Get no leaks inside. No sweat can get inside these neither, you know. No moisture or anything, you know. This is a unique material they made these glasses out of. It's very sturdy and it should take impacts. Like you bump into things, you get bumped into in the face. It's supposed to be, prevent any damage. The material is made out of, and here's the lens, the camera lens right up here, as you can see. And that's why I bought these, so I can catch something good happening, and maybe if it's good enough, I can put it on YouTube. So I'm gonna turn it on right now. I hope this have a charge in it to turn it on. I just push and hold this one button operation right here. You might hear it vibrating. I see the when the lights come on, the red light come on. Here we go. There you go. I felt the vibration. It's recording right now. Kind of recording around in here. To take pictures, just push quick on this. I like to turn it off. Just long press the one button operation and it will turn off. Here we go. It vibrates and lets you know that recording is off, all right? So I'm finna go outside and check it out and see how it performs, all right? All right, I'm outside, I'm checking them out. And hope the video quality is ultimately excellent, though. This is my first time turning them on. I haven't did any settings. I don't know if they're on 1080p or 720hp right now. I gotta go to settings and do all that. Here's the view, everything. See the cars running. See the sun setting over there. When the car passes on my left, you're gonna hear the sound on the left side. Okay, the car passed. I guess when I listen back on this, I hope it does what it said it does, recording stereo. Except my fingers on this, on the right side. Fingers on the left side. Both sides. It was 100 degrees today. Gonna take some pictures. All right, here's the ultimate test of sound quality. I'm gonna see how the sound quality are in these camera glasses from Oho. They say they're supposed to record in stereo. I'm gonna play some music and we're gonna see if the music gonna be on the left side or on the right side or something. But if not, they're just mono, you know. It has two microphones inside, I see. So I'm gonna see if they gonna pick up in stereo. Here's the first song. Hit me. The left side and the right side. Oh yeah. We'll be right back.
left side, right side.
I've been on my grind, gotta make a flip. Soon as I walk in through the door, they start to catch the drip. Riding in the foreign, low key catch.
There you go. I'm gonna listen back on this and see how it did in sound quality. All right.
All right. In order to plug in the mini USB cable on the camera glasses, first you got to pull this waterproofing tab out right here on the right glasses frame. Right here. And those looking there, there's the hole for the connection right there. And you get your USB cable right here and just plug it in. There you go, it's plugged in. As you can see, and take your other end and plug it to the USB of your laptop. Right here. There you go. And the indicator light comes on, that the battery is charging, the red light, and the file should show up on the screen. See, say right there, no name, just click on it. It came up. You can go to the DCIM file right there and click on it. It said movie or photo. Click on movies. Got three images right here. Click on one of them and see how it look on the screen. All right, I'm gonna look at some stills I took off with the glasses, the pictures, and here they are. All right, thanks everybody for watching this and me doing the unboxing and demonstration of these 4K 1080p HD waterproof sunglasses from Oho, as you see right there. So I did the test on these, I did the video test outside, I did the sound test and everything. And man, these are top of the line. The video, it is so clear. So clear. No white spots, none so ever. You can see all the colors. Man, it's spectacular though. Oh yeah, the sound quality is excellent. Man, it's in full stereo. You can hear when people, cars, and things pass on the left and right side of you. You can definitely hear the difference in the music when you stand in front of stereo speakers, you know. The video quality is 100% excellent. Man, that's what I'm talking about. These are the ones to get, everyone. Although you're going to be paying quite a hefty amount for them, but they worth it though, you know. The Ultra HD 4K 1080p Oho Sunshine camera sunglasses. All right. And these are the 32 gigabyte size ones. That means I'm gonna get up to five hours of video. And you can go to settings and set it to the quality of video you want. Well, they are set pretty much to where they are because it's just showing the best video, I believe. You see, you can see under here where the microphones, one right here and one right here, the right side microphone and the left side microphone right here. You get all the excellent colors through in the shade of lights though. You don't get none of that ring lightness and darkness around the edges like you do on some others I've seen though. This pen right here, this is a video camera too though. This is a high definition ultra high This sucker clear too. It is very clear. I say this is second to this one here. So these are the best to get. The charging ports right there. One button operation. Press one time to turn on the red light, turn on, and then it vibrates. Quick presses to take pictures while it's recording. You can only do that on. To turn off, just hold down and until the light go off and vibrate and let you know it turned off. But make sure when you turn it on, give it a little time to let it vibrate and everything before you start talking or something. And even before you turn it off, make sure just do your talking, and then after that, just click off. Because you can always edit that part out. These are the best ones to get. Thanks for watching.